football going head to head today. The stadium is full and everyone is excited and ready for this one. All the action coming up next. Don't go anywhere.
It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
The starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. David Alaba plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Vinicius Junior starts with Rodrigo out wide. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the starting role on attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. And now they get the ball rolling. Tchouaméni. Here's Carvajal. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Work to win it back high up the pitch. And the pass could do damage. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Well, the short corner routine. The delivery. Not a time for cool heads. Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba, an attack full of promise, a terrific pass, Lewandowski, just what you would expect from one of the best finishers in the world.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then Lewandowski's finish is brilliant. He strikes the ball so cleanly and gives the keeper no time to react. It's a really good goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Carvajal. Rodrigo. Modric. Great block. Dembele. Jules Koundé on the ball. Koundé. Dembele on the ball. Ansu Fati. A very timely interception. Well, he keeps going. Jordi Alba. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Benzema. Modric. Karim Benzema. What can Real do from this position? Benzema. Oh, that's a really good run. Vinicius Junior. Must be! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think.
Well, as you see, Barcelona haven't had too much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Benzema. Vinicius. Luka Modric. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Fati. Couldn't keep it. Toni Kroos. Koundé. Dembele on the ball. De Jong. Fine sequence of passes. Dembele. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And it's in! A goal for Barcelona! They are the team in charge.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Vinicius Junior. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Not on top of his game for once, Karim Benzema. I think it's fair to say that, Stuart.
Yeah, I've been really disappointed with him today, Derek. He just hasn't looked himself. But I think it's fair to say he hasn't had great service, has he?
And away they go again. The pendulum having already swung Barcelona's way. Let's see how the second half pans out. De Jong. And strong play here. Dembele. Now with Lewandowski. And he read it well defensively. Lewandowski. De Jong. Here's Busquets. Take it away. And now passing it through. Benzema. Can he get one back? Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Pedri. And winning it back. Mendy. Well, can they open up the defence here? Of course. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Modric. Well, it all counts for naught. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next.
Well, as you can see, Barcelona have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Jordi Alba. And here's Dembele. Wonderful chance! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Substitution for Real Madrid. And short it is. Tremendous block from Modric. Throw in here for Barcelona. Jordi Alba. And here's Dembele. Not a touch off the defender, last of all, so a corner. And played short. And a decent delivery. Not away completely. Dembele. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Pedri. Lewandowski. Oh, he's through here. Oh, the goal was staring him in the face, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity, Stuart.
Well, he should do better there. Everything was good until the finish.
Valverde. Well, inching towards the end of the game, and this is a very disappointing outing from Real Madrid, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game, certainly when they haven't had the ball. They're closing down, decision-making and recovery runs.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. Karim Benzema. Here's Vinicius Junior. Of course. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. And the referee brings this match to a close. Not the result Real Madrid were looking for. I wonder what you made of this.
Oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Stuart.
Well, he didn't show his best form today, did he? He just looked a little bit off the pace, but he certainly wasn't the only one.